It's the moment after Christmas is over. How do we respond to the moment after Christmas is over? Wanted to be near you so much that he gave up all the rights and power of remaining in heaven, and he became a man, but not just any ordinary man, a servant. He's humble of heart, and he's real.
Stand on the grace, you die.